How to add font in Photoshop? First, download your font from any site you want. For me, I prefer this site because it's easy and free. And also you can type your text here to make a preview. Anyway, download your font. Then, open it and click Install. If you have many fonts and you want to add them all on the same time, select them all and right-click then choose Install. Now, open Photoshop and search about it in Fonts panel.